See the beautiful texture of the mishti doi. This is thick, creamy and not runny consistency. It takes only 1 hour to set. Yes friends, 4 years back I posted traditional mishti doi recipe which was a super hit. You tried and loved it so much. Traditional mishti doi recipe takes a long time to set, usually 10 to 24 hours. And because of keeping outside for a long time, it smells not so good. Many of you shared feedback about that, and that's why I bring mishti doi recipe advanced version, which takes only 1 hour to set. No oven, no fermentation process, nothing required. You can make with basic types of equipment. So guys, let me show you how to make mishti doi in 1 hour. First, bring the milk to a boil. Also add sugar. Let the sugar dissolve and keep aside. Now we'll be caramelizing the sugar. In a pan, add sugar and a dash of water. Previously I used 1/4 cup of sugar, and now I'll be caramelizing more 1/4 cup of sugar. It will give the mishti doi a nice red hue. Let the sugar dissolve. Keep the flame medium to low and give it a stir. After 5 to 6 minutes, the sugar will start to be browned. So keep stirring and keep a close look. Now as you can see, the sugar has caramelized. Now add 1 cup of milk and stir it. The caramelized sugar will melt in the milk, and then it will be easy to mix with the rest of the milk. Now add this caramelized milk to the rest of the milk. Now let the milk reduce by half of its volume. Don't make it too thick. While reducing the milk, keep a close look at the saucepan so that the milk doesn't overflow. So to prevent overflowing, keep a wooden spoon crisscross. And it won't overflow. Now the milk has reduced. Let it drop the temperature to warm. In the meantime, take plain curd. I'm using my homemade curd. You can check the recipe in the description below and in curd also. Pour the curd in a strainer and strain the excess water. It will take about 1 hour. Don't skip this step. If the curd contains water, the mishti doi won't set. It will also be watery. And here the milk has also come into warm temperature. It's good to strain the milk also to remove the layer of cream. And hence you will get nice and creamy mishti doi. When the water from the plain curd will go away, take in a bowl, whisk it to break lumps. Now add warm milk in little amount and whisk up to mix. So keep adding warm milk and mix. After that, pour in the rest of the milk and mix properly. Now pour the milk into the bowls in which you are gonna set. Today I am setting the mishti doi in ceramic pot and in earthen pot. But you can also set the mishti doi in steel or glass bowl. The plastic container is not recommendable because it's not good. Now take a regular saucepan or kadai, place a ring. On that, I am placing a colander like a plate so that the mishti doi does not touch the bottom of the pan. Now place a heavy towel inside. Keep the mishti doi bowl in that and wrap up with a towel. I'm covering with a foil paper to keep inside warm. Finally, put on the lid. Now keep the heat to simmer for 1 hour. Friends, we are just giving it a warm environment to set the dahi. Don't think we're cooking or steaming it. So after 1 hour, let it cool down in the pan. And after that, refrigerate it for at least half an hour. Best take out before serving. Now just look at the beauty. It's not jiggly and really really thick. Let me put a spoon in and show you inside. It is totally set and as you can see, it's not runny and not leaving the water. I hope you guys really like the outcome. My daughter often demands this mishti doi as she loves sweets a lot. I made many times, also prepared in steel bowls, which are also nicely set. I hope you guys enjoyed watching Mishti Doi recipe. If you like this recipe, please hit the like button, share with your family and friends, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And also let me know how it came out in the comment section below. Thanks for watching. Take care and bye.